Well, sobriety is a gift that you can give yourself and your family. If you relapse during the holidays, that could stress the family out and you out even more. So the best thing that you can do is go to treatment and go to rehab.